Yes, I saw it. I'm right here. Been here the whole time.
Come visit the most amazing water slide in the world!
The Dead Zone!
Opening this weekend!
How did they do that? It's impossible! No, it's not impossible at all. It's very cutting edge. You know, that water slide is hydromagnetic. It uses magnetic propulsion and has three rocket incline zones. I was taking a look at the diagram on it, and
you're ruining this for me, okay? This is how fun the Dead Zone drop seems. And this is the fun meter after you get into the specifics.
You literally asked, how do they do that?
Guys, shouldn't you all be studying?
Oh, Dave, we are studying. We're studying the Dead Zone drop.
Is that for your science test?
It's a
new slide at Waterworld.
The water park?
It's so cool, Dave. Simon was just telling me, what an amazing, watery, dynamisticness it is.
That's not it at all.
Well, anyway, we were thinking it would be better, educationally speaking, of course, to go and study the water park for real. Up close. Right, Theodore?
Hi, Dave.
So, Dave, what do you say? Will you take us this weekend?
Please.
I'll make you a deal, Alvin. You bring home a good grade on that science test tomorrow, and we can go to the water park on Saturday.
Yes!
But Alvin, I want nothing less than a B.
Dave, I think of myself more, like a D guy. Like, darn good try. Or, maybe even a C guy, as in charming. All right, okay, but, a B, it's like boring.
Alvin.
Okay, all right, I hear you. If it's boring you want, a B you shall have. What? I can do it.
I know you can, Alvin, but you've got to put in the time.
Great, get up. Just get up now, guys. Okay, so long.
Okay, so start studying.
I know. I'll do it. Oh, yes!
You can say that it's magic, but that's not even the half. It's more than you could imagine. It's dramatic, it's fantastic. It's all just signs and laughs. Cause something switches when the light's on. And when you get it, it's like right on. Your mind is alive.
Cares about a silly test.
Then I guess you don't care about going to Waterworld?
Let's go!
Okay, time's up! Alvin, give me your test.
But I'm not done.
Oh, yes, you are. Now let go.
No, I won't. This test is really important. My whole future depends on it.
Ah, well, I'll take that into account when I grade it. Now let go!
I need a B. I can't get a C. But I don't need an A. I wouldn't even ask for that.
You don't get to ask for anything.
No, of course not. But if I did, I'd ask for a B. Even a B minus.
Alvin, let go!
Oh, fine, just take it.
Well, some of you seem to understand the basics of physics. On average, you all have no idea how the world works.
Alvin, I want to talk to you after class.
I studied, Miss Smith. I studied.
I know you did. You got an A-, which means if you put your mind to it, you could have...
Fantastic. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Miss Smith. I gotta go now. Gotta show this to Dave.
I want to see more A's from you, Alvin.
Right, I'm running after the crow that's snagged my A-. And then the eagle swoops in and rips the test out of the crow's beak. And then a dump truck drives by and...
Stop.
I've heard some pretty far-fetched stories from you before, but this one is probably the worst.
But I got an A-.
Stop lying to me. Now, I'm sorry, but you're not coming with us to the water park. A deal's a deal.
Dave, what if I get a copy of my grade from Miss Smith? Well, will that convince you?
Of course it would. I'm just having a really hard time believing that you got an A after studying roller coasters all night.
A-.
Then show me the test, Alvin. Or is it still with the eagle?
Bye, Alvin.
I wish you were coming. Yeah, well, I'll get to go in a year or so when I'm not grounded anymore.
Bye!
Miss Smith, I just want you to know that my entire family has gone to Waterworld without me. I hope you're happy, 'cause I'm not! Miss Smith, I hope you have the worst day ever. No, that's too much. Delete. What the?
Stop harassing me, Alvin, and put on your swim trunks.
What?
I'm taking you to Waterworld. I called Dave and told him about your grade, and he said it was okay. Move it! We don't have all day.
Oh, yes. Thank you. Miss Smith, please, take this leash off me. It's embarrassing.
I can't, Alvin. You're a runner.
But I just want to find Dave. I'd be running to Dave.
I told you, we're meeting Dave in an hour. He's in a line right now.
Oh, I see him. Dave! But that was Dave.
Well, I don't see him.
He just turned the corner. Kevin! Cheesy! I'm just going to hang with Kevin and Cheesy. Thanks, Miss Smith.
See? This is why you have a leash, Alvin.
Please, Miss Smith.
No cutsies.
No one cares.
Everyone cares. Now, when you're with me, we follow the rules.
But we'll be in this line for an hour.
You're right. Let's go.
No, Miss Smith. We'd lose our place in line.
We will find a ride with a shorter line.
No, Miss Smith. Shorter lines are for lane rides.
Be quiet, Alvin. You're giving me a headache.
Well, you gave me a headache first.
You're such an ingrate. I give up my Sunday to take you to the water park.
Dave,
and this is
Dave,
how you behave?
Help.
It took me 45 minutes.